Welcome back to the channel where we explore, learn, and theorize about the Marvel Universe. Today we're going to be covering how the Venom 2 title might actually be hinting at Null, the God of the Symbiote's appearance, and how it'll set up Venom 3. If you're new to the channel, I do daily Marvel videos, so be sure to subscribe to never miss out. Let's get started. Why did they make the title for Venom 2, Let There Be Carnage, instead of the extremely popular Venom, Maximum Carnage, or the more on-the-nose title, Venom vs. Carnage? Because they're planning to do absolute carnage. In the comics, Cletus has never had a reason for being a deranged serial killer other than thinking that he's doing people a favor by murdering them and relieving them of their burden of life. But what if instead, when Cletus Cassidy bonds with Carnage, he could say that he's hearing the voice of God, who's telling him to kill all these people? But we find out that the supposed God he's hearing is Null, the God of the Symbiote who's controlling Carnage. And it could be set up further in the post-credits scene, where it shows Null breaking free from his prison and coming to Earth, setting up Venom 3, and also connecting the Venomverse to the MCU on a much larger scale. As originally in the comics, Null using the all-black Necrosword was the one that decapitated the Celestial in Guardians of the Galaxy, now known as Nowhere, and his sword is the one that Gore the God Butcher uses, which could tie into Thor Love and Thunder if Gore is in fact the villain played by Christian Bale. And finally, Null can possess symbiotes, giving them his red dragon emblem. So if he takes control of Venom and Venom defeats him, he could possibly cleanse the red from the symbol, creating the iconic white spider on his chest. So let me know what you think about this theory. Is it too crazy, or is it just crazy enough that it makes sense? If you enjoyed the video, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and turn on post notifications so you'll never miss another video. Thanks for watching, and remember to wash your hands and stay safe.